Hi everyone, A Hickin here again. Well, as you can see in the picture, this is my Mexican Red Knee, the B Smithy, that I got from the BTS this year. She recently malted, let's have a look for you guys, on the 13th of October. So that's 7, 8, 9 days ago. So I tried to feed her a couple of days ago, but she wasn't really interested. So I'm going to try her again. So I'm just going to take the lid off, guys. Just a short feeding video. I'm going to feed this one and my T Blondie, probably around about 3, 3.5 inch female. So, just get the camera sorted. I'm just going to put a roach just round here. Just bear with me, guys. I'm just going to get a nice size roach for her. She might go for it. She might not. But let's see what happens. Here we go. Oh, yeah, I think she's got it. You can see the clasauroi there, the jaws. It's just opened up, so that means it's got its meal. And as I just said, guys, this is its first meal since its molt. Molted 9 days ago, so there's a nice roach for her. I only paid probably around about £25 for her, so something like that, £25, £28. So that was a bargain. But, yeah, she should enjoy that. I'll let her be. I'll fill her water dish up and spray around here, because this side is where the heat is. Lift the humidity up a little bit and give her a drink. So, yeah, guys, she should enjoy that. Okay, I'll just put the water in there. She might come out, because she might get a bit... Yeah, she's flicking ears at me a little bit. Sorry about that. So I'll just put the lid on back on there. Next up is my female T Blondie, one of my prized possessions in my collection. And there she is, probably around about 3, 3.5 inches. Here goes. She should eat, but let's see what happens. You never know. Yep, here goes. Just waiting for the roach to move. Whoa! Nearly had my tongs. There she is. She should get... oh, there we go. The roach slightly moved and it's she's pounced on it. So she should enjoy that. This is a 100% confirmed female. The bloke who got it off, he'd done a ventral shot with a microscope and said it was 100% female. So yeah, guys, first meal after its molt, so should enjoy that. There we go. Oh, crunch, crunch. Yes, that is absolutely beautiful. The fangs are actually pure black, so they've hardened up, which is nice to see. So I reckon, yeah, she should be okay in there for one more molt. And I'll take her out and put her in a bigger enclosure. So, she's probably around about 3, 3.5 inches. So, 100% definitely next month, she will be coming out of there. Nice to see her eating again. Get the abdomen nice and plump again. Looking absolutely beautiful. Okay, everyone. Thanks for watching.